This weekend is Garifuna Settlement Day weekend, 17, 18, and 19th. It's when a Caribbean tribe landed in Belize, seeking asylum. This is where you come and you report any water main that is broken or damaged, or you can come and pay your water bill here. Santa Elena bridge, wooden bridge or hammock bridge is closed between San Ignacio and Santa Elena. Right here, there's a hotel or accommodation across the street over there. Hotel, place to stay. And then up in this direction, there's another place to stay. And that where my finger's blooding out, that's a hotel, by the way, with the Belizean flag on the rooftop. The street that I'm currently on is the George Price Highway. It runs from Belize City into the twin town of San Ignacio and Santa Elena in Cayo District. Car lot right there for rental. Got Lynn's Hardware. So the Loma Los Hospital, this land was previously owned by one Miss Ramona Gardner. She sold it off to the people who gave us the Loma Los Hospital and now the Loma Los Boulevard. That's the school over on that side. this was her property as well at one point. She used to reside here. I have stated once before, Rodley's Bank used to be a cattle farm or a ranch back in the day. Santa Elena Bridge we're going across now. And I am on the Lumaluz Boulevard currently. Now this street will be a totally different street now. That's the Norman Brassa Stadium over there. That's Santa Elena. Getting some, receiving some TLC. That's San Ignacio Market back there. Just behind beyond Norman Brass Stadium. And over here to the right is a welcome center. There's also a history museum right there as well. See the lady in the green t-shirt on the porch? That's the building right there for the history museum. Green license plates are indication of taxi, and depending on what location they're at, they go in a different direction. It dropped pretty fast because the bridge was underwater for a few days.